of Clark, just wide of him. It went like a rocket to the boundary. Clark looked just a little bit wrong-footed. He looked as if he might have been going to his left a little bit. Normally, he's brilliant in those positions there. It was to his wrong side, but he just looked a little wrong-footed. It was certainly in the air. Quite wide of him, and hit hard. Great shot. Absolutely magnificent. And Tendulkar has not moved an inch.
Well, that was the young Sachin. That's where he was so good, down the ground, both front foot and back foot. He just punched the quickies back down the ground, although there was no punching there. That was the full-blooded drive. Boy, didn't it race to the boundary.
Well, sitting at home, make sure you get that onto your videotape. It's worth looking at forevermore.
Oh, unbelievable timing. Four all the way, and the Indians were out of their seats. They are loving Tendulkar playing shots like that. And again, straight down the ground. Every Indian in the stadium on their feet. What a shot.
Well, he's definitely looking to punish Lee at every opportunity. Lee going for the Yorker. Didn't miss the Yorker by much. Tendulkar didn't miss the middle of the bat either.
Well, 12 runs from that over. 1 for 30.